What's the rarest tea in the world? There are a few different contenders. First, there's Junshan Yinjian, a tea that can only be grown on a 1 kilometer island in the middle of Dongting Lake. Also, there is Dahongpao, a tea that can technically only be produced from 6 individual tea plants in Wuyi. Finally, there is a 200-year-old cake of pu'er that was once a gift for the emperor and now sits protected in the Forbidden City in Beijing.